you. Just one thing before you start using. When you've seen the, when we went to South West, South West, the first premiere was, and people were like, when we, everyone asked me like, about Hamza and Hamza. So when I told him, like, people were very moved by you as a character and person, and he was like, why me? I wasn't been on the film like so long. I wasn't speak a lot. I was like, you really don't know, so you can say.
And how was it to make films like that for 5 years?
It was very annoying. To be just followed wherever you are, but you know that there is a camera there. And I really start to like new one after we get out of Aleppo, because like I know, if I remember one in Aleppo, I will imagine his her face and a camera stick here. So, just like, to be frankly speaking, the first maybe year when she was filming, it was really annoying because nobody used to be just like filmed 24/7. Whatever you're doing, eating, going to playing football, like I was running behind the car and like I want to go with you. Like there are like 10 guys going to play together football, and like, yeah, I want to film this. And she had always like this like reasonable, like, you don't know what might happen, that they might be shedding at the playground. You might be kids. Like, okay, just don't talk about this more and come with us. You're fine.